Sound refers to anything that can be heard, whether it is made by speaking or by striking a note on a guitar or by dropping a stone in water. Sounds also help us to communicate. They are produced when something vibrates or shakes. Let's see how. The vibrations make the air shake and the shaking air enters our ears, which we hear as a sound. Do you know? When a bird flaps its wings, the air around it moves, which we hear as sound. We hear a bee buzzing when the bee moves its wings. As soon as the bee stops using its wings, the buzzing stops. Next is noise. It is a sound, especially one that is loud or unpleasant or that causes disturbance. It is produced by loudspeakers, vehicles on the road, construction activities, household appliances, etc. Thus, it is important to check that the sound doesn't change to noise, or else it can damage one's hearing sense.